already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif. Between life and death.
What was that?
Surprising.
Surprising that it worked?
Surprising that it didn't kill him.
But a magnetic repulsive field around one's body can come in.
If it doesn't kill you.
A fair point.
Father Comstock called on me today to write his biograph. Me. The man pays for exactly 100 pages in advance. Now, I'm half a Jew when I smell silver, so I say, Father, your flock would pay for 1,000. You know, why settle for less? And then the prophet looks to me and says, 100 will suffice, as I know how it ends.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Thank you.
Otis works up at the lodge part-time. He took this box from one of their secret ceremonies. And I know for sure there is something dear inside. Problem is, Otis is more fool than not. He didn't bother to also secure a key from the Feathered Brothers to open the damn thing.
It's all right. I'm not like the rest. I'm a progressive.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion.
Ah! Oh!
Tim, the one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance!
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Ah! already.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Vinkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
Monument Island from that station.